we distinguish between genuine kindness and the insidious machinations of the malevolent? It is a question that plagues the hearts of the earnest seeker, for kindness, in its purest form, knows no expectation of reward. It is a selfless act born of genuine care and concern for the well-being of others. The malevolent ones are adept at manipulating the outward trappings of kindness to serve their own selfish ends.